As a first step, we will use the substitution u equals to 1 plus e to the x, and therefore du by dx equals to e to the x. Now, since e to the x equals to u minus 1, we have dx equals to du over u minus 1. And plugging these into the original integral, we get 1 over u open brackets u minus 1 du. Here, I would encourage you to pause the video and think about what the next steps might be. Okay, so we need to use partial fraction decomposition to split this fraction in the form a over u plus b over u minus 1. Now, to solve for a and b, we can simply multiply both sides by u minus 1 to get this equation. And comparing coefficients, first looking at the constant terms on both sides, we get a equals to minus 1. And since there is no u term on the left, a plus b must be equal to 0, and therefore b equals to 1. Hence I becomes integral of 1 over u minus 1 minus 1 over u du. Now we can perform the integration to get I equals to natural log of modulus of u minus 1 minus natural log of modulus of u plus c, which can be tidied up as natural log of modulus of u minus 1 over u plus c. And finally, replacing u with 1 plus e to the x, we get natural log of e to the x over 1 plus e to the x plus c as the answer. Please also check out these step-by-step tutorials on partial fraction and integration. Thank you for watching.